Transal on its way back to France, taking back the equipment that was here for the Dassault Rafale fighter jet, which I filmed at Duxford Air Show. So watch that video, it's brilliant.